Good evening, and welcome to our Advent recital series. Hear this word from Psalm 150. Praise the Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in his mighty firmament. Praise God for his mighty deeds. Praise him according to his surpassing greatness. Praise him with trumpet sound. Praise him with lute and harp. Praise him with tambourine and dance. Praise him with strings and pipe. Praise him with clanging cymbals. Praise him with loud crashing cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We hear this psalm tonight on the second week of Advent, a week in which we, through our Do Not Be Afraid series, are celebrating Mary's joy at singing in response to the news that she would carry the baby Jesus. And we hear the psalm that encourages and speaks about how all of creation sings out with praise and joy, along with stringed instruments. And tonight we are pleased and blessed to be able to lift up the musicianship of Johnny Moeller and Logan Burns as they praise the Lord through their stringed instruments with guitar. Please join me in listening as we hear how their joy and song inspires ours. Thank you.
everybody. Thanks for stopping by, even if it's only on your computer. We're very happy that you guys are here. We're very happy that we are here. John and I had been talking about doing this for a while, and we had some bigger plans to do this year, but the fact that none of you would be able to be here with us kind of made us change our mind as to how we wanted to do this. We wanted to have everybody here as much as we could and, you know, do some more electric stuff, get the full band and everything like that. But once we realized that none of you would be able to join us, we thought maybe we should just back this up a little bit. And there was a little saying that I just saw recently that really helped kind of bring this to light, and I wrote it down so I wouldn't forget. It said, the first Christmas was pretty simple, and it's okay if yours is too. So we decided, let's just strip this down to the most basic essential tools that we have, and that's, you know, the 12 strings of Christmas, as it were. just two unamplified guitars, and we're all of these pieces that we're playing variations, sometimes more than others, on some arrangements made by a gentleman named Tom Poore, P-O-O-R-E. And we just thought this would be a great opportunity to kind of break the nylon strings back out kind of just set up a little situation, a little night for everybody to kind of sit by the fire maybe and listen to a little bit of nylon string classical influenced music. So we're going to keep going, and we'll play a few more pieces, and then maybe talk about a couple more as we go. So. Thank you.
This next one, O Holy Night.
Sure.
Well, he's tuning. This is actually one of my favorite Christmas songs that we pretty much do every Christmas Eve here. And I've always loved it since I was a kid. Still love it now. I think part of the, I mean, obviously the musical end of it, the melody I love, and the harmony, I just think it fits well together. But beyond that, it's one of my all-time favorite Christmas songs because the lyrics light the scene of Christ's birth and captures the feeling we have as sinners. And after all the mistakes and regret we may have, we now have hope through Christ's birth on this holy night. Our souls now have a sense of worth, and we rejoice because of that. So the lyrics really mean a lot, and I just think it fits well with musically with what's going on, and that's why I love it.
I cannot add anything to it, so let's just play.
Even though we're not, you know, we don't have the lyrics going on, but musically, it's great, so. Ready?
Now for something completely different. So here's another one of those songs. Silent Night is always, I don't know. I mean, it's right up there with Oh Holy Night. There's just something about it, and for different reasons. And so, you know, it's always been one of my favorites. But one thing about tonight that I think is pretty special for John and myself is that neither one of us in all of the decades that we've been playing guitar, neither one of us have had the opportunity to play this song in a church on the nylon string guitars, or the original gut string guitars, which is how this song was first performed. And so it's always kind of been one of those, for lack of a better term, kind of a bucket list sort of thing. So we hope you enjoy this, because we're going to. So here's Silent Night. Thank you. And surprising enough, we've already come to the end. Just about. We've got one more piece. And I think this song says it just about as good as anything right now. So we'll just end this as we'll say, have yourself a merry little Christmas, and thanks for joining us.
Yeah. Thank you, Al, for all your help up there.
Even though we can't see you because of the lights, we know you're there.
Thank you, Melanie.
Thank you, John.
Thank you, Logan.
Christmas, everybody.